today I'm going to be showing you how to create this clown. Look, I think this is more like a happy clown than one of those sad or scary ones, and it's quite pretty. It's got lipstick on my teeth. But if you like what you see, then please keep watching. Okay, so I have already done my foundation and my eyebrows, which is why I look very strange at the moment. But firstly, I'm just going to go in with my Pull Out by Benefit, and I'm just going to do a bit of contouring on my cheekbones. And now I'm going into my eyes. So I'm just getting my Sephora palette, and I'll just be taking this light brown shade here, just to put in my crease. Now I'll just be getting this hot pink shade here, and I'll be putting that onto my lid. Next, I'll be using my Sleek palette in Ultra Mattes, and I'll just be taking this hot pink colour here and applying that on top of what I just applied. You do get quite a bit of fallout too. So I just get my big fan brush and I just wipe that away. Now with a cotton tip, I'll just be taking the stuff that's out from my inner tear ducts. And then I'll just be putting this purple colour into my crease. I'll just be taking the pink underneath my eye. And then again with the purple on the outer corner. On the inner corners of my eyes, I'll just be taking this yellow shade here. Like a highlight. In my crease, I will also be taking this dark green up here. Next thing I'll be getting is my Maybelline New York Eye Studio in Blackest Black Gelato. Have the eyeliner out, I'm going to take it and I'm going to make two dots above my eyebrows, and then I'm going to do a triangle. They look like horns at the moment. And then at the top of it, draw a circle. And then underneath my eyes, draw another two dots. And then upside down, triangle. Thank you. I'm just going to put some mascara on my bottom lashes. While that dries, I'll just be putting some blush on my cheeks. So I'll be taking my NARS in Deep Throat, and I'll just be putting that on the apples of my cheeks. Now I'll just be taking my two thick eyelashes to put on my top lashes. So while we wait for that to dry, we are going to go onto our nose, and I'm just taking my Bow Beauty lipstick in Pink Hearts, and I'm just going to do a circle on my nose. And to set this, I'm just going to take my Sleek palette again, and instead of using this pink, I'm just going to use this pink. Next, I'm going to get the same lipstick and just put it on my lips. But before I do anything else with the lips, I'm just going to quickly mascara my top lashes, just so that they all go together nicely. So I'm just going to get an angled brush and my lipstick, and just wipe the colour onto that angled brush, and then I'm going to sort of make it pointy instead of round. Oops. And then carefully with the lipstick, you want to put colour in that so it's a bit more brighter. And there we are! Thank you for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see any more tutorials like this, then please let me know. And I will see you guys later. Bye! Thank you.